David Hogue. I'm the head of the archives at the Freer and Sackler Galleries, and this exhibition is based on the original glass plate negatives that were created in 1903 and 1904 that are housed in the archives. Cixi was one of the first members of China's imperial court to explore the expressive potentials of photography. She created powerful, detailed portraits for diplomatic as well as private use.